stationery to Section 6's stationery store.
How now, brown cow, can I buy an extra large towel?
She sells beach towels to customers in Wales.
I hope you're enjoying your day. We've got a fantastic offer for you today on lawnmowers. Yes, that's right, lawnmowers.
It's light and it's easy to carry. It's got lots of easy to use features. Yes, it's the mobile multi-purpose cooker.
It's a revolutionary product that's been developed in India over the past 20 years. Yes, the cellulite reduction unit.
Brands, brands, brands and more brands. That's righty, sir. I'm talking about brands. And I have one brand for you today, the Rolex.
£12.99 for the first 3 months, followed by six monthly payments of £27.99, followed by five weekly payments of 67 pence.
Savoury omelette,
toad in the hole,
and for those with a sweet tooth, the classic Victoria sponge cake.
Worked by breaking down fatty deposits in the body. It can be used in a number of areas, such as underarms, chin, and pelvis.
Well, it has a one-size-fits-all policy, which means this can go from the size of a baby's arm to an obese man's wrist in just a flick of a glass.
And today we're actually selling it at cost price, so we're not even making any money off it.
Yes, madness. £300, and that is £300.
We've become more or less friends, haven't we? So I'm going to do something crazy. I'm going to give you 50% off. That's right, 50% off.
Okay, it looks like that payment's been accepted. You are now the proud owner of a state-of-the-art lawnmower. Thank you for purchasing that with us today, and I hope you enjoy your mowing.
EastEnders. That will include all your greats, from Arthur Fowler through to Nasty Nick Cotton, Wellard.
Rockstar Games presents an open world action adventure game, which is a shoot 'em up inspired by the world of domestic sitcom One Foot in the Grave. Used as storage, so you can pop all your little things in.
Okay, do you like food? Do you like bands? Well, I have the perfect gift for you, the smelly bag. It combines a lovely leather purse with a beautiful smell of a home cooked meal. Oh, smell that.
We are able to offer you 15 minutes with the legend herself, Pat Butcher. In this time, you will receive a free tea and coffee, 15 minutes of her time to take you round the square, and a signed earring by the legend herself.
After being forced into an early retirement, you play Victor Meldrew. Now, levels include various efforts to keep Victor busy whilst encountering misfortunes and misunderstandings.
So you're eating a cake, right, and then you're using the whole product. So you're helping the environment. You're recycling, you know? You're
recycling. Bean onion pie, cottage pie, apple pie, that's just some of the flavours you will encounter. You will be the talk of the town in the doctor's service.
These legends will not be around forever. Not ever.
And at this price, you won't believe it.
Yes, I am.
San Pellegrino?
No. Posh.
It's just tap actually.
It's alright.
We're like the water brigade. Water Brigade.
Oh, yes.
I don't get it.
We're like the Fire Brigade, but we're water.
It's just a silly play on words.
It's with water instead of fire.
What's that one? It's different, isn't it?
Yeah, what's that?
It's a carbon filter.
Yeah, what's that?
Well, essentially, bottled water is an unsustainable resource. So I like to do my part, use one of these, and basically it takes out any impurities you find in tap water, because actually there's a lot of additives that can be quite detrimental to your health. And I find it stopped me from getting headaches from tap water. So basically you just...
So it filters the water, like?
Yeah, that's how. Are you doing anything on the weekend? Or?
Yeah.
And ask for a specific novelty voice.
Right, okay.
I received the wrong novelty voice. I wanted the big booming baritone voice of Brian Blessed. And I received instead Mr. T. Now, every single time I get into the car, all I hear is, I pity the fool that turns left. How do you think that makes me feel?
Well, I'm very sorry.
What?
I'm very sorry.
Pardon?
I'm very sorry.
How do you think that makes me feel?
Mm-hmm. I recently bought a 6-CD compilation of classic winter greats. Mm-hmm. It arrived in the allotted time. There was no damage to the packaging whatsoever. Mm-hmm. When I received it, I opened it up and took the first CD out of the CD case.
Yep.
Now, I took it over to my player that I'd also bought through your company. Popped the opener switch on, mm-hmm. Popped the first CD in,
yep.
Pressed the play button, and it played perfectly well. There was no problem whatsoever.
Oh, great.
I took the first CD back over to the case, got the second CD out, and took it over to the player. I popped it in the disc drive, pressed play, and, well, there was no problems whatsoever with that one. So I took the second CD out, took it back over to the case, and got the third CD out. With the third CD, I dropped it on the floor. I picked it up, dusted it off, checked for scratches, there were none, put it in the player, and pressed play. It played through perfectly well. There was no problems whatsoever. I took the third CD out, took it back over to the case, and got the fourth CD out. I took the fourth CD over to the player, popped it in the disc drive again, pressed play. There were no problems whatsoever. I took the fourth CD out, took it back over to the case, then got the fifth CD out, and with the fifth CD...
I'm sorry, sir, is there actually a complaint today?
Well, no, I just want to say what a wonderful job you guys did.
Hello, hello, hello!
Hello?
Is there someone there?
Yes, there is, ma'am.
Well, good, good! Okay. Well, I'd like to make a complaint, please.
Okay.
Please don't let me sound feeling very cheerful. Right. Oh, hold it again, Patricia. Right. A few weeks ago, I was a president of your company for my husband.
Okay.
It was his 60th birthday, you know, a very big birthday.
Yes, that's
well,
a big birthday.
Well, the woman on the phone said it would take 3 to 5 working days to get there, and I said...
Okay then, madam, so...
And I said, well, it's bad, it's on the 4th place of the
madam.
And she said, yes. Well,
madam.
Guess what happened?
Madam.
Nothing came.
Madam.
I had to look my husband in the
madam.
Eye and say, I'm sorry,
madam.
Brian. There is no
madam.
Birthday present.
Madam.
Do you know how that feels? Do you
madam.
Know how... No,
madam.
No,
madam.
No. You listen to me. You listen. I am a professional school teacher. I am a respectful woman. And you make me feel very, very vulnerable.
Hello there, mate. Your first inquiry, I have an help.
Right, I'm just saying, right, what you did, I'll get straight to it, right, look. So, right, I'm in the kitchen, okay?
Okay, so it's a kitchen problem?
No, not at all, right, all I'm saying is that I'm in the kitchen, right. So, right, what it is, I'll get straight to it. I've got this PC, right, it's Intel Centrino,
so
you know
what? So, inquiry about the PC?
Yeah, well, it's sort of, I've got one of these, like, space age, old jazzy ones, right. All I want to do, basically, is start setting it up, get surfing the web and that, right.
Okay, just have an inquiry.
But right, well basically I've got this box. The box is quite
okay.
Big.
I can't actually help you because I'm just the inquiry line.
Right.
What I can do is I can pop you through to the help desk. They should be able to take it further.
It'd have to be a great help.
Okay, I'm popping you through now.
You've been
thanks.
Very
young.
I'll let you through to the help desk. How are you today?
Oh, I'm very fine. How are you, mate?
Oh, I'm okay, thank you. Yourself?
Oh, right, anyway, sorry, mate. I'll get right to it. Right, I'm in the kitchen, okay?
Oh, so it was a kitchen problem then,
No, I'm just telling your mate, right? It's not a kitchen problem, but like I said, I'm in the kitchen. Okay, so what it is, I've got this PC, it's like an Intel Centrino, one of them space-age jazzy ones, right? So, right, the box is quite big. My kitchen is quite small. So, right, the box is by the kitchenette area and the sink. So I've got the PC, right, I took it right out of the box. I walked over to my table, right, and the table itself is quite...